Hello and welcome to the Articy Draft X Basics tutorial series. With this series, we want to bring you up to speed with the features and handling of Articy Draft X to have you working on your own projects in no time, whether you are a new user or want to brush up on a specific topic. This series is for you. It is available on YouTube and our website if you prefer blog style in addition to the videos. If you are new to Articy, we recommend going through the lessons in order, but it is in no way mandatory. You can also freely pick whatever interests you the most. We design the series so that each topic stands on its own as best as possible. We will cover where to get Articy Draft X in the first place and start by registering for a free version if you don't have a license yet. We will take a look at Articy's UI and then go over the different areas of the software in detail. You will learn how to create characters and use them in branching dialogue, how to create choices and simple logic in a story with basic scripting, get a first look at the powerful template system, which allows you to assign exactly the properties to objects that are needed in your project. Check out the multitude of export options for your data, and a lot more. In general, you will find all links mentioned during any lesson, either in the video description on YouTube or the corresponding blog post on the Articy website. Throughout the videos, we included timestamps so you can quickly jump to specific topics. If you encounter any technical issues, you can always reach our support team via support@articy.com. To get in contact with other users, we invite you to join our community Discord. Stay creative.